Toytastic! Hello everyone and welcome to Toytastic! Today I'm hosting a 1 minute makeover challenge. My Disney princess friends will have to choose an outfit in just 1 minute. That's right, just 60 seconds to choose one of these outfits behind me. Let's have a quick look at them. We have all sorts of different clothes, from trousers to skirts to jumpsuits to gowns. You'll have a chance to pick your favourite at the end. Our first contestant is Elsa. Hello Elsa! Hi Barbie, how are you? I'm good, thanks. Are you ready to play 1 minute makeover? I sure am. There are so many lovely outfits to choose from. So exciting. Okay, get ready. Your 1 minute begins now. Oh, okay, let me see what there is. Okay, let's do elimination. That outfit's a bit sporty. Not me. That one's too shiny. Okay, I choose this one. This polka dot one. I absolutely love it. I've made my decision, Barbie, and it's this polka dot dress. That is so cute. Why don't you try it on? Oh yay! Elsa has chosen a black and white polka dot mini dress along with a green bag and black shoes. So how do I look? You look like a 60s bombshell! That was the quickest makeover of my life! You were quick on your feet and you look adorable! Thank you so much, Barbie! You're welcome! Let's see who's up next! Hi Mulan! Hello Barbie, so nice to be here! We're glad you could take part in our 1 minute makeover challenge! I absolutely love challenges, you can't be harder than the army! No, I suppose not! On your marks, get set, go! Oh, okay! This is not so easy, let me go to the other side! Mulan, you have 30 seconds left! Oh no, there's no time! They all look so beautiful! Okay, I choose this one! I want the floral one! This one! Can I have this pink and green one, please? You certainly can! Why don't you try it on and show us how it looks on you? Oh, great! Mulan has chosen a pink and green skater dress along with pink shoes! You look perfectly lovely! Oh, thank you so much, Barbie! It was really fun and challenging! Well done! I think you did a great job! Let's see which princess is next! Hello! Hello, everybody! Hello, Snow White! Are you ready for your 1 minute makeover? I sure am! I'm a bit nervous, though. Can we change our mind? Well, you can change your mind within the 1 minute! Oh, okay then. Where should I start? You can start right now! Oh, okay. Which way should I go? Oh no, sorry! Let me go this way. Oh, this is so hard! Okay, focus now, focus. I know which one I want! I want that one at the end with the orange skirt! Snow White has chosen a printed halter neck top, a mini orange skirt, yellow shoes and a pink handbag. This outfit is perfect for a holiday. You look as cute as a button. Oh, thank you. I wonder what the others will choose. There's only one way to find out. Let's bring on the next princess. And now we have the lovely Tiana. Why, hello there. So Tiana, tell us, do you have a game plan? I sure do! I'm just gonna go with my gut instinct! That always works for me! That sounds like a great plan! On your marks, get set, go! Okay, it's this one! I found it already! Wow, that was fast! Tiana has chosen a mint green and pink evening gown along with a silver clutch and silver shoes! That dress is one of my favourites! I just absolutely adore tassels, so when I saw it, I just knew! It's a great dress to go dancing in! Yes, look at the way it moves! Hi Belle!
Hi Barbie! This is such a fun idea!
Why, thank you! What kind of outfit do you think you'll go for?
Oh, I have no idea! I'll have to wait and see!
We won't have to wait long! Your time starts now!
They're all so pretty! Can I get some help?
I'm afraid not! Your time's running out!
Oh, okay! I better get a move on then! This is impossible! I love them all! This is so hard! I don't know which one to choose! Okay, Belle, what's your favourite colour?
Yellow!
Okay, I choose that one at the end! The one with the yellow top!
Belle has chosen a yellow printed top, black jeans and yellow shoes!
Wow! You look really casual! I've never seen you like that!
I've never seen me like that before either!
It's really nice to try something new, isn't it?
Yes! A challenge like this makes you think twice about what you normally wear!
Thanks, Belle! I'll see you later!
Okay, Barbie! See you later!
And next up, we have Cinderella! Hello, Cinderella!
Hello, Barbie! I'm so excited for this challenge!
I am too! I wonder what you'll choose!
Me too!
And your time starts now!
Oh yay! I like that purple top, but that skirt's a no-no! This one's way too short! Oh, I like that gown, but I want something new! Those pink trousers are lovely, but I'm not sure it's me!
Cinderella, you have 5 seconds left! 5, 4, 3, 2...
Okay, I choose this one! It's perfect! I want this one at the end!
Cinderella has chosen a stripy top along with an A-line skirt, a fun cat hairband and stripy shoes!
You really surprised me, Cinderella! I never thought you would have chosen that!
Neither would I! Let's see who's up next! Hello, Jasmine!
Hello, Barbie!
So, Jasmine, there's only 4 outfits left! Do you think it'll make your job any easier?
Oh, I'm not sure! I'm not really good under time pressure, but we'll just have to see!
I just can't wait to see what you'll choose! On your marks, get set, go!
Oh, this is fun! Okay, I know! I want that blue one! The one with the long skirt!
What a fabulous choice! Jasmine has chosen a silver and lilac top with a long lilac skirt, along with a white clutch and silver shoes.
Oh wow! You look like you're ready to go to a ball!
I sure feel like I'm ready to go to a ball! These clothes are simply divine! Did you design them yourself?
Yes, they're part of my new spring-summer collection!
Well, they look absolutely amazing!
Thank you so much!
It's time for Aurora, also known as Sleeping Beauty!
Hello, Barbie! Everyone looks so great!
Don't they just? Are you ready for your turn?
I was born ready!
On your marks, get set, go!
Ooh, I could wear them all! Can I choose more than one?
I'm afraid not! You're gonna have to choose your favourite!
Oh, okay! Well, that's easy! I choose the one with the white top and the pink trousers!
Fabulous!
Aurora has chosen a white cotton top with bow detail, silk pink trousers, a gold necklace and gold shoes!
You look fantastic!
Why, thank you! These trousers feel so smooth and nice!
And they fit perfectly on you! Thank you, Aurora! I'll see you later!
Okay, Barbie, see you in a bit!
We have 2 outfits left and two lovely princesses. Hello, Rapunzel and Ariel.
Hello.
Hi there. This round is slightly different because you're both going to choose at the same time.
Oh yay, they both look great.
I love all the outfits, but most of all, I'm excited about the accessories.
She just loves anything she can hang on her body.
I sure do. All right, ladies, our last 1 minute makeover starts now.
Come on, let's see what we've got.
Okay, so there's this jumpsuit thingamajig and this purple skirt combo. Which one do you want?
Oh, I don't mind, but I really like shiny things. Can I have the skirt one?
Great, I'll have the jumpsuit.
Yay, we've chosen.
Ariel has chosen a purple sweater and a silver skirt, along with a white bag and white sneakers. And Rapunzel has chosen a floral jumpsuit with a silver necklace and blue shoes.
Don't all of our princesses look lovely? Now it's your turn to choose which outfit is your favourite. Please vote in the comment below and tell us which outfit you like and why. Do you love evening gowns or short mini dresses? Are you more of a jumpsuit girl or do you prefer separates?
Wow, we finally come to the end of our 1 minute makeover challenge. We did 10 makeovers in 10 minutes. I think everyone looks fabulous in their own way. And it just goes to show you can surprise yourself when you have to think fast and on your feet. Everyone chose fabulous outfits considering we only had 1 minute.
I know, right? It was much harder than I thought it was going to be, but also loads of fun.
I feel like a new woman.
Let's all go out and have fun in our new outfits.
Doesn't everyone look great?
Yes, all the clothes are so beautiful.
I really love that jumpsuit. I'm going to have to borrow it after you.
You're welcome to, if you borrow me your outfit first.
Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. See you next time. Bye.
Oh wow, is that a ball pit in our pool? Oh mommy, it's amazing, I love it so much.
Toy-tastic!
It's so hot today, I think I'm going to melt.
At least we have ice creams to cool off.
Mommy, can we go in the pool later?
Sorry, Elsie, I'm afraid we can't. There's a hose pipe ban.
What's the hose pipe ban?
It means you're not allowed to use any extra water apart from cleaning, drinking and washing.
Does that mean we can't play in the water? But how are we supposed to cool down?
It's because the sun's really strong and it hasn't rained recently. So if everybody filled up their pool and watered all their plants, then there'd be a water shortage and that would be a disaster.
Oh my goodness, that's crazy! I guess it makes sense, but I really miss playing in the pool.
When the hose pipe ban ends, I promise we'll go swimming.
Hey girls, I've got a great fun idea we can do instead.
Oh really, Auntie Anna?
Yes, but it's going to be a surprise, so you two have to go indoors until we call you.
What is it, Mommy? You can tell me.
Sorry, Annie, it will ruin the surprise. Now run along inside and I'll call you when I'm done.
Ooh, that sounds exciting. Come on, Annie, let's go.
Just because there's a hose pipe ban doesn't mean we can't use the pool.
Anna, I have no idea what you're up to.
I hope Elsa and Annie aren't peeking. The girls are inside watching TV until we call them to come out.
But I still don't know what you're planning.
I'm planning something they'll never forget for the rest of their lives.
And I'm going to need your help.
Tell me what I have to do,
and I'll do it. I'm going to make a ball pit. Isn't that such a great idea? This is going to be so much fun. I'm so excited already. The first two are in. Just another 998 to go. Come on, help me fill up the pool. Here comes a pink one. Yay, I'll get some more. Come on, Elsa, this is going to take forever if you do it one by one. Yay, it's filling up nicely. Keep going, keep going. Hey, this is fun for us too. We're nearly there. A few more balls. Oh, that got my head. Oops, sorry. The girls are not going to believe their eyes when they see this. I think we filled it up as much as we can. Yeah, I think so too. Let's call them in and see what they think. They're gonna think that we're the best mommies ever, that's what. I love spoiling them, they deserve it. Girls, come outside and see your surprise. Oh wow, is that a ball pit in our pool? Oh mommy, it's amazing, I love it so much. So I'm guessing you like your surprise.
We absolutely love it! You're the best, Mommy! I love you so much!
Come on, girls! What are you waiting for? Jump in!
Yay! Let's go! Come on! Yay!
Okay, Annie, you can slide down now!
This is so great! Yippee!
Remember the sweet shop rules, everybody.
I know, I know. If you get too excited, count to 10 and have a time out.
Yes, if you get too excited, control your breathing and ask for help if necessary.
Okay, Mommy, okay.
And we're going in to buy our favourite things because we can't buy the whole shop. Okay, Anna?
Okay, okay, fine. I'll choose my favourite thing.
I know what you're like when you get excited.
You know me too well.
Okay, kids, are you ready to get some sweets?
Yeah, yeah, let's go! Woohoo, yay!
Welcome to Barbie's Candy Sweet Shop. We're so happy you came today.
Oh, hello. Thank you for welcoming us.
We drove such a long way to find you here. I'm sure we'll make it worth your time.
I can't believe we finally made it to the candy shop. Pinch me, Annie. Am I dreaming? No, I don't think you're dreaming because you're not snoring.
We heard this is the best candy shop in the whole world. That's so sweet. Well, I don't want to boast, but I can tell you we have some of the most delicious treats in the whole world.
Did you hear that, Elsie? She's got some of the most delicious things in the whole wide world. That's amazing.
We've had no sugar for a whole week, so we could come here and eat what we wanted.
Yeah, and I've been feeling a little bit dizzy, but I'm ready to top up. Hey, Mommy, stop talking so much. We want to get some candy. Yeah, we're not here to chit-chat. We're here to eat sweets.
Oh, sorry, girls. Come on, let's pick out some candy.
Yeah, let's go candy shopping.
Hello there, girls. Would you like some bags for your pick and mix?
Oh, yes, please. We would love that. Excuse me, I'm going to need 10 of those bags.
You can choose anything you like.
It sounds too good to be true. Is this a trick?
No, it's real. You can choose from Skittles, Cola Worms or Wine Gums.
Oh my goodness, this is the bestest birthday ever.
Why don't you get that red scooper and pick out what you want?
Oh yay! This is so much fun! Wow, Annie, look at this big red shovel you can use to get the sweets! I think I'm going to get some Skittles first. I got some! Yay! Yay! I got the red ones! They're my favourite! Yeah! I got some of these big ones! Let me try it first! Yummy! That's pineapple flavour! Let me try another one! This one's strawberry! This is licorice. I'm not sure I like it. Look at this wiggly worm. You eat one end and I'll eat the other. Okay then.
Is this giant lollipop real? Yes, it's one of our most popular products. There's only one way to find out.
Nom 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 nom. Oh no, it's covered in plastic.
You have to unwrap it first. Okay then, can I take this one home? Certainly, I'll just get that for you.
Yay, I'm so happy.
Look at my giant lollipop, girls. Does it suit me? Anna, do you need a timeout?
No, I'm perfectly fine.
It's true what they said. This is the greatest sweet shop in the land. I wonder if you have my childhood favourite, watermelon fizzies. What, do you mean this one?
I can't believe you stuck them! I haven't found them anywhere and I've been looking for ages! Ah! Anna, can you believe they had these from when we were little?
Maybe you need a timeout, Elsa. What do you think about that, huh?
Can you blame me for getting so excited? These are so delicious! I'm going to get 10 of them!
I love it when you're the hyper one and not me.
Okay, I'm going to calm down. I think I need to count to 10. Oh wow! Look at it spinning round! Yeah! It's like a merry-go-round, but for sweets! Watch this all day! Yeah, me too! I think you have to press it here to make the
candy. Every flavour beans, and by every flavour, I mean every flavour. I think once I got broccoli.
No way!
And down here, we have mint chocolate balls, eaten mess and fizzy watermelon gummies, chocolate peanuts and raisins, and soft fizz gummy worms. Oh wow! I have to try the soft fizz gummy worms. They're my favourites! Yes, mine too! They're so sour on your tongue! You can try one now if you like. Mmm! Just looking at them is making my mouth water! Okay, so I'll get a couple of these and some milk chocolate buttons, please. Certainly, I'll just get them in a bag for you.
Do you think Mummy will let me sleep here?
I don't think she will. Oh, okay, I thought I'd just ask anyway.
Have you finished choosing all the candy you want to take home?
Yes, I think we've got everything, but there's something missing. Let me think.
Oh yes, lollipops for the girls. How about some of these?
Oh yes, can I have one of this? And one of the orange ones, and a watermelon one too.
Certainly, I'll get them for you right away. Do you do home deliveries?
Anna?
What? I was just asking. What if we run out? I think we got enough candy for the whole year, don't you think?
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Look, Elsie, look at all the candy that we got. We could even swim in it if we wanted to.
I think we've got everything now. How much do we owe you? That'll be $25.99, please. Oh, wow, the best candy for the best price. I'll definitely be telling all my friends about this place.
Oh, thanks! I hope you enjoyed coming to my candy shop.
Yes, we had so much fun picking out our favourite candy.
Come on, let's go home so we can start eating everything.
And remember, Annie, you have to brush your teeth 1 hour after eating candy.
Okay, Elsie.
Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. See you next time.